we use the Oman PLC to control this station. And to communicate with Oman PLC, we have several buttons with different features. The buttons we have are emergency stop button, start button, reset button, landing start button, and also the foot switch. As you can see, we usually place a foot switch in place. We have a safety distance with the station to ensure the safe operating of our operator. So let's go to the stage, whole process. To begin the process, we're going to press the start button and get the conveyor rolling. And the green button, green light, we're going to light up in case the whole process has begun. Next, we're going to start with the bending press. To start the bending press process, we need to fulfill three main factors, which is the inductive sensors being triggered, foot switch, and the bending start button. These three factors we need to press accordingly in sequence. So once these three have been fulfilled, the bending press process will begin until the lower limit switch has been touched. Hence, the B minus, which is the retract return process, will activate and hit the upper limit switch. The upper limit switch will then send signal to the linear actuator, and the linear actuator will extend its arm and close the crane. Then the wrist sensor will send the signal to the module actuator and the linear actuator, and this probe actuator will retract and rotate at the same time, bringing the metal pieces to the conveyor belt. Once the rotary actuator has reached this planned position, the wrist sensor of the rotary actuator will send signal to release the grip and place the metal piece on the conveyor belt. And then it will be the conveyor belt job to transfer the metal piece to the box prepared. Along the journey, we have a capacitive sensor being placed in order to sense the metal piece, which gives signal to the rotary actuator to retract back to its original position. Okay, right now I'm going to explain to you about several safety features we have in this station. So first of all, right, as you can see right now, it's in the green button. If anything's emergency appears in our station, you can directly press the emergency stop button and the red indicator will be shown. Yeah. So the next thing is the interlock that we have in our station. Mainly, it's separated into two main categories, is bending and also pneumatic. So for bending part, we have three main interlocks. So the first one, this is a power direction sensor. And the other two, this happens between these two limits. And I have to demonstrate for you later on.
Depends.
accelerate the score.